Today, I would like to share you how to export or copy contacts from your older iPhone to the new one. This is my C folder, so I'm gonna transfer contacts from my iPhone 15 Pro Max to C folder. So for some reason, if you want to switch your phone, first on your iPhone, you need to go into contacts. Just go ahead and search for contacts right here. And then you're gonna see all of your contacts listed here. So all you have to do, just go back here and click and hold on this one, and then click on export and select all field and scroll down and click on done. After that, you're gonna see this pop up. So all you have to do, just save into file. From here, you need to select on your iPhone and save on this folder. And let me click on replace because I have already done it one time. So this is the second time. And after that, you need to click on files and go into on your iPhone. And then you're gonna see all iCloud here, the one that I have just saved at the moment. So hold on it. And then you're gonna click on share. And from here, you need to share into Telegram. For me, I use Telegram, it is much easier. So I share into my save message and click on send. And after that, I need to go back into my Android phone, Z folder here. And then I need to go into Telegram. And from here, you need to click on save message. And after that, you're gonna see the file that you have just sent in Telegram right here. So click on it. And then you're gonna see all of your contacts listed right there. Click on import and select on phone. You can either select on your Samsung account or your Gmail account. For me, I prefer phone, so click on import. And after that, just go back to phone and go to contacts, and you will see all of your contacts from your old phone into your new phone. It is as simple as that. Thanks for watching. I hope you like this video. Then we'll see you guys in the next one.